Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Akuma's Dojo. This is episode 7. We're getting closer to Broadway in hell. But my name is Tyler Scales, your voice and commentator of the Akuma's Dojo. Tonight, our first match involves an AD student having his first match live on television. He is Archer Rain, and he goes one-on-one with Shimo Corporation's submission serpent, Ren Otsuga. Should be a very good match. I'm excited to see Archer Rain fight like his debut. There he is with Jacob Hero in the back. Archer Rain was formerly trained in the Armageddon Academy. And there is the Shimo Corporation, along with Rasuki Shima, Brooklyn Sakai, and Ren Otsuga is going to be competing in just a moment. Let's get to our first match. Ring! Sweet tie with a tiger suplex to Archer Rain as Ren Otsuga was making his entry for the other Shima Corporation members. Oh, come on with this now. Archer Rain is stunned in the corner. Oh, look at Ren. Look at this. Unfair. You're going to do this to an AD student. Unprepared for that attack. Oh, this is dirty as it can get. Archer Rain. Oh, I just gotta eat those things. I have to eat that tiger super fetch. Look at him on the outside celebrating like he did something. Come on. Listen, I'd get it if it was another competitor. But this is an AD student. Seriously? He's still training. He's still getting used to the ropes. Oh, this is so dirty. Ren Otsuka now. Slowly picked up the big man in Archer Rain. This guy, Archer Rain, he's quite the big man. So he's definitely going to be a problem in the future. And the Shima Corporation probably see a problem in him as they got to resort to dirty tactics. Having to attack him from behind. His back was turned. The lights were dark. There's no way anybody could have seen that coming. Even referees, even the officials. Unbelievable. And now Ren Otsuka with the Fujiwara armbar. But Archer Rain getting out of it. And now he's going to be fighting back despite what happened. He's still feeling it. Couple of clothesline, and now jumps with the clothesline, puts down Ren easily. Now the big man gonna throw him off the ropes. Look at this nice rope rebound power slam by Archer Rain. And now he's feeling it. Getting back to his senses for that Tiger Suplex. Not picking up Ren. But Ren fights back. And now, nice takedown with the arm. And now, Ren grabbing, getting control of his wrist. Oh, God, look at that. Oh, my God. Easily can break this man, that man's arm. Ren Asuka was responsible for breaking the arm of Ryo Tazakazu. And now Ryo has been no longer beat in AD. And now, oh, no, I saw what he was doing just now. Enziguri with shades of his mentor, the man he spit upon, Connor Douglas. And oh, come on with this. Disrespectful toward the AD student. Ren Asuka with the win, picks it up in quick fashion. Archer Rain, unlucky, had a moment to shine in AD on television, but nah, Shimo Corporation has to ruin it. Dirty win, dirty tactics by Ren Asuka and the Shimo Corporation, hitting the replays. As you see, Shui Tai with that Tiger Suplex played a major factor in helping Ren Asuka the win. But Archer Rain, despite what happened, he didn't fight back. He was still in it. And that is quite the impressive performance. Just unlucky. It's clear that the Shima Corporation, just a set of resort security tactics, is unbelievable. And look at that. Just you gotta do your mentor like that? The man you were trained by, the man who raised you to be the man you are today. Disrespect him. Oh, oh no! Oh, Ren Rotsky Shima. Wait a minute. I see your Jacob Hero's music. He's coming out, helping out his boy Archer Rain. Armageddon Training Academy coming together to help each other out. Wait a minute. Jackie, are you sure about this? Are you sure about this? Oh my God. So, a Hell in a Cell match between Jackie Long and Ren Asuka. If Jackie loses, he has to retire? Oh, Jackie, I hope you're making the right choice here. And I hope you take out the Shima Corporation. But ladies and gentlemen, up next, Hanako Ito goes one-on-one with Sasha Polyakova. Sasha training with her AD, former AD classmate, Jaya Lee, who was the former AD Women's Champion. Sasha Polyakova is preparing for Broadway in Hell against Amber Blackwell. Let's see how just tonight against Hanako Ito, and this should be a great match. Well, thankfully, no antics from anyone on the back or in the front or even from the side got involved in the entrances. And we're going to have a fair match here tonight. Sasha Polyakova and Hakalicha. Here we go. Sasha Polyakova, though, starting off that box rush in the corner. Very nice. Now, not only is Sasha Polyakova preparing for Amber Blackwell at Broadway in Hell, she also will be competing in the Iron Throne later this month. So, be sure to check out Iron Throne from Stargazers. It's going to be a very exciting pay-per-view. But look at this. Sasha Polyakova with a very nice carry there. Two. But Hanako Ito able to kick out. And now Sasha Polyakova picks her up. Got her in a fireman's carry. Look at that strength by Sasha Polyakova. Picks her up. Nice rolling fireman's carry. Another pin here. One, two. But Hanako Ito able to kick out at two again. Sasha right now in full control of this match. The last time we saw Sasha was at Storm Zero. She won that entire Thunder's Gauntlet from number one. And these fans have enjoyed watching Sasha. And they really hope that she can defeat Amber Blackwell for the AEW Women's Championship. Right now, we just have a terrible Women's Champion who didn't even show up at Episode 6, but she was supposed to face Glaucia Martins instead. It was Lene Sinclair, Queen Bee. But at least Sasha shows up to her work. Hanakuto now fights back. And that's chops and combos here. Big forearm. And now throws Sasha off the ropes. Look at this. Look at the first big move in this match. And it connects. Very nice. And now picks her up. What strength by Hanako Ito going for the pin. One. Only a one count. Hanako Ito has had no luck so far in AD when being signed. First losing that triple threat to Glaucia Martins, and having to face a lawyer who is no longer in this company. Has had some bad luck so far. And if she can turn around against Sasha Polyakova, that's going to be some serious momentum. She's doing well so far, but Sasha fighting back. Has head such as takedown, puts down Ito. Sasha now fighting back. Some clotheslines. And now cut the leg. But Hanako Ito, nice enziguri, stuns Sasha. And going for a quick cover here. One. Only a one. Not even close to finishing this match. Sasha Polyakova is way too resilient. Remember that 2018 AD class of all women. Now look at this nice diving crossbody by Sasha. And now goes up to the top rope. Looking for a big move here. Look at this big knee right to the back on Ito. Vicious. And now going for another cover. One. Two. But that won't do it. Close. But just not able to finish the job. Now look at this. Sasha. Camel clutch in on hold here. Got in a little tight. But can you get out of it? Yes, she does. Very nice takedown. And now, picks her up. Some big combos here. Looking for a suplex here. Oh, never mind. A reverse suplex puts down Sasha. And now, picks her up once again. Another huge powerbomb by Hanako Ito. Now, calling Sasha to her feet. Got in the electric chair position. Gonna plant her down. Oh man. Face land right on the ropes as well. One, two. But that won't do it. Sasha again kicks out. Now look at this. Look at that strength by Hanako Ito. Incredible. But Sasha fights back. Stuns Hanako. And now look at this. Now the arms hook. Nice dark Uranagi. Now goes for the pin. One. Oh, Hanako Ito saw the ropes. Results in a rope break. Very nice. Using those long arms to get that rope break. And Sasha's not happy at all. Thought for sure it was over. Those are off the ropes here. But a beautiful counter by Hanako Ito. Look at this twirl around the hook run. No, Sasha Polyakova. Beautiful counter. Now, Hakuito fights back with a quick kick to the head. That fits chops and combos. But Sasha fights back with some kicks of her own. Back and forth we go here. They're countered by Hakuito, and now, gonna go for a springboard clothesline here. No, Sasha, beautiful counter into a German, but maintains wrist control. Another dark Uranagi. And now Sasha, with go for the Occam's Razor, lining it up here. Hanako is stunned. Occam's Razor connects! Now goes for the pin. One, two, and three. Sasha Polyakova, another win. Preparing for Broadway in Hell. Great match between both women, but Sasha Polyakova, it's the better woman in this match. It's a big win. Great match. Hanako Ito definitely showed out here tonight. Had some bad luck while her losing streak continues. Tonight, she put up a valiant effort against a guaranteed future 80 women's champion, Sasha Polyakova. If this is what we're gonna, wait a minute. Oh, Amber Blackwell with a baseball bat. They call it a Suffolk Batwoman for a reason. Unbelievable. It makes me so sick that this woman is the AD Women's Champion. Unbelievable. With the baseball bat. Wait a minute, Jaya Lee coming out from the front. And now gonna slide in the ring. She's got unfinished with Amy Blackwell. And takes her ass down. Get her, Jaya, get her! She screwed you at Sub-Zero. Oh, but Amber Blackwell got the advantage. Just pounded away at Jaya Lee. But Sasha Polyakova recovers quick. Striking back at Amber Blackwell. Not having to retreat at the ring. Yeah, look at you. Look at you. You don't want none of this. You're a coward. You're from Ireland. This is how you act. Roger Griffin from the coming out too. Also got unfinished business with Amber Blackwell. Oh, look at this. Amber's got nowhere to go. Look at this. Picks her up. Oh, just slams her down onto the steel ramp. Damn. Look at that. The AD Women's locker room fighting back against an unjust champion.
Tias and the ETC present Stargazers, Wednesdays at 7 p.m. Central Standard Time, only on the ETC Network.
Yeah, we announced the matches back last week on Round 2 of the Eclipse Tourney. Amber Blackwell and Sasha Polyakova for the Akuma's Dojo Women's Championship. You saw Amber Blackwell taken out by Ronda Rousey earlier. And also, we have Ava Palin taking on Liliana Yvette for the Akuma's Dojo Eclipse Championship. He's coming to make the finals and picks up at Broadway in Hell. And we also have Beginnits taking on Siaki Fatu for the Akuma's Dojo Intercontinental Championship. We'll hear more from that next week. It's Siaki Fatu's one-on-one opponent this week. And then there's this match, Hell in a Cell. The Rising Dragon, Jackie Long, takes on the Submission Serpent, Ren Asuka. But ladies and gentlemen, we still have our main event tonight. The Finnish Kryptonian Julius Vatanen goes one-on-one with the Akuma's world champion, the Bruiser, Leo McKay. There's Johnny Yang, the Prodigy, in the back. with Zach Callahan.
Yes, sir.
And as the Bruiser, preparing for definitely his toughest challenge yet. He wants to get past Johnny Yang. He needs to get past Julius Battenen, who's a rival of Johnny Yang. Your main event is up next. Here we go. Now, if Julius... Oh my god, did you see that though? Did you see that? He just threw his whole body at Leo. And now just throws him across the ring. Oh man, Leo is going to be in for a hard time. But I was going to say, if Julius does win this match tonight, he will be given a title match guaranteed in the future. Now, he has enough time to even compete at Broadway in Hell if he wishes to. But look at this! He is throwing Leo around like he's garbage. That is insane. Now look at this. Picks him up in a cradle position. And oh my god! Just throws him outside of the ring. That is insane. Wow, and Leo is having a tough time to recover. That guy's out. Now look at that in the back. Silas Simeon and Adam Wolf watching this match. Leo is back to his feet. He's recovered. I don't think Julius wants to end this just yet. That could have been a quick end. And now Leo fights back. And Leo is going to have... He has a gut bust to his, the military press. And look at that. Just grabs him by the throat. Julius just... Oh, man. This is just... Leo, he needs to do something to hope to win this match. Powerbomb by Julius. And now, let him go throw his ass again. But Leo, nice counter. Big fist drop. Drops Julius and he hit him right in the eye. But Julius had got to recover quick. Leo, though, fights back. Some more forearms to the face. Soul kick to the leg. And he drops Julius to his knee, and one big penalty kick puts him down. And now Leo, oh man! Working on the eyes of Julius, that's pretty smart. Blinding the big man, now grabs the arms. Pulling at him here. And going for a quick cover here. Not even a one count. Julius immediately kicked out. And now Leo grabs Julius here. Oh man, big body shot. Julius, nice counter. Big clothesline. Turns Leo inside out. Now he's gonna drive that hand into the shoulder. Now picks up Leo. Now throws him into the corner. Now, look at this. Nice exploder in the corner by Julius. And Leo again having to go to the outside, but this time Julius will follow. Picks up Leo. That's kind of by the champion. Another fist drop to the face. And now off the ropes immediately. Going for a suicide dive. But this is Julius Battenden. Anti-aircraft just tosses Leo into that barricade. And now going to flex on the hard cam. Flexing for the fans here. The finished Kryptonian. He's taking full control this match. Inverted suplex on the outside. And look at this. With ease, picks him up in a fireman's carry. Julius wants to hurt Leo. Just not holding back at all. Tossing him into that ring post. Julius Battenden. This match is pretty much over. I gotta be honest. Leo just got... Leo asked for this, and now he is just... taking his beating by Julius. And now puts him on the ropes. Throws him off. Looks under. Now look at this. Leo, nice counter again. I don't know how he is still in this match. He's been taking some big blows. Now on the middle rope. Going for an elbow. But Julius easily counted out. Once again, this man is anti-aircraft. And just... the strength is unbelievable. My God. Goes for a cover. One. Two. Leo again kicks out. Julius now. Leo, nice counter. Elbow right to the ear. As you can see, Julius definitely felt that. Once again, Leo trying to shift the momentum into his favor. Somehow, if he even can. This man is big for Leo. As you know, Leo has gone to other companies. He's had experience facing off big men, just like Julius. And he's using that experience to put down the big man, and it has been working. Julius, nice counter. Oh my God, those strikes. And grabs him by the throat again. One-handed choke slam. And now, looking to go for that reverse choke slam. Grabs him by the nape of the neck. But Leo... counters, very nice counter. Takes down Julius. Now some more forearms again. Oh, one big one puts down Julius that stuns him. Hurt him quite a bit as well. But Leo's not done there. He's gonna throw the big man into the corner. And now look at this, off the ropes. Big forearm to the face, not holding back at all. And it's all Leo can do. One, two. Julius kicks out. And now, oh, wait a minute. Leo McKay has been putting, has been watching the tapes of FPW London Lockdown. Look at that. Using his bicep to choke him out. But Julius, he's learned. He learns from his past battles. And just like that, he puts down Leo. Very nice by Julius. Feeling it here. Now grabs the leg. Fisherman suplex by Julius. And picks up Leo once again. Big body blow. Now throws him off the ropes. Grabs him by the throat. Just, oh my God. Damn, what a choke slam. And now calling Leo up to his feet once again. This has to do it. Wherever he hits here, it's got to do it. Grabs him by the nip and neck again. And this time, a reverse chokeslam does connect. Leo is out of it. This might be it. And now, boy, no, he's not done there. Deadlift. Power slam to the champion. One, two, three. That's going to do it. Julius Battenden gets a win over the Akuma Stojo World Champion Leo McKay. And in the future... Julius Battenden will have a title match. Will it be at Broadway in Hell or at the next pay-per-view, Yota Royale? We will see. But look at that forearm by Leo. Leo, he had no chance, but you gotta respect him. Leo was willing to step up to Julius, if you want to say champion, This is the type of people we'll be facing here in AD. But Julius Batman, with another win in AD, consecutive appearances for the title, singing on Leo McKay. Oh no, come on with this! Another post-match assault! We've been seeing it all show. Now look at this, Julius. Johnny Ain coming out to help Leo, running to the ring. Going face-to-face with Julius again. Wait a minute, no! The bolt, he's gonna go strike at Julius, soul kick! Look at this! Hurricanrana puts down Julius! Johnny Ain coming to the aid of Leo McKay. These two men, Johnny and Julius, rivals from FPW, and now once again their paths have crossed. Wait a minute, no, Johnny, are you sure about this? Are you sure about this? Oh, he knew! Johnny knows too well who that is! I think Julius just called him a coward. Now he's leaving. And now, Leo back in the ring. Johnny and Leo arguing here. Oh, Leo just gonna shove Johnny. Leo definitely looks disappointed in his loss tonight.